me crazy. I dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, you're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
And we're back for another hot reaction. We're going to be jumping into something a little bit different. Now, I think you pulled this one up yesterday.
Yeah,
when we kind of like scrolling through some particular songs.
Yeah, that we well, this to check one out. This one was actually in our recommend, like in the comment section on the last Rolling Stone video that we did. Usually, I'll be going back, y'all. I'll be going back to look. Okay,
yeah, read the comments.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's where this one came from.
Okay, so what you got cooking? What we got cooking today?
This
you
know one I mean? Is the Rolling Stones. Give me shelter.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know what we're looking forward to. Y'all know what we're looking into.
Yeah.
We need a Rolling Stones night, okay?
Yeah, they have a baby. They have a huge, huge catalog for sure.
They do. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel. I'm just Asia. Y'all tap into the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm still Asia dropping fire reactions, y'all. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. And if y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ.
Yeah.
And hey, the Rolling Stones, Give Me Shelter.
Hey.
I'm
ready for this. Give me shelter.
Give me food. Give me your poor. Give me shelter.
What?
It's a quote.
Okay.
Yeah. I just added on that little give me shelter.
That's
though.
What I was like, wait, what? What are we talking about now? Okay. All right, y'all. Let's get into it. All right, you ready?
Yeah. For like that classic rock sound. Look at you. Look.
I know you did not stop it in the y'all. I had to do a double take.
I had to.
You broke the absolute rule.
Yeah, I had to. Was that wasn't a solo, was it?
That was the solo,
really?
Babe.
Yeah, was that the solo part?
Oh my god.
Man, I was just vibing. I didn't really hear no.
If you would,
Okay.
Nah, it didn't sound like no solo part. Let's go back a little bit. Goodness, rape, murder, war. Ooh. Like all those different things. Man.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean,
it's deep.
Yeah, even like just in regards to the title of the song, Give Me Shelter, and knowing that it's the Rolling Stones, I just feel like, you know, they're another iconic band that in their songs they touch on a lot of like topics, like political topics, things that were going on. Like this had to be what, like the early 70s at least, so that's why I'm it gives me that vibe in regards to like,
oh, I got rock, goosebumps, look at that.
Like rock in the 70s, you
yeah,
know what
like
I mean,
like for real goosebumps, yeah. Y'all.
And yeah, it's just like the subject matter is very, very deep in regards to what they're talking about, because like, yeah. I said, you got to really put your mind and put your mind, yeah, your mind in that time frame, because yeah. That's what they're speaking about, you know what
everything
I mean?
You know what I mean, perhaps there was a lot going on essentially, but I'm just like,
Vietnam,
man, the fact that
like
they're
that, yeah.
saying give me shelter, like, you know, when they made reference to the kids, basically you just a shot away, like,
mm-hmm.
whoa,
give me
you
shelter,
know what I mean? Like, yeah,
you know, protection, you know, to a degree,
man, that's scary. Ooh. Something to think about. That's something to talk about.
Yes,
it gives you a lot to you know what I mean. I won't even use the word debate, because I'm just like, shoot.
Yeah,
it's a lot of conversation around.
Very
it,
self-explanatory.
I wonder, like,
what's
what
going
the
on.
Underlying, like, what particularly, like, specifically was this song actually in reference to? Like, why did they write this song? I granted, I know you just said, you know, you made the comment about them touching on, you know, more political type
political
topics
issues,
and issues,
yeah.
and stuff like
current
that.
Current affairs,
but I'm just
basically.
Like, was there something particular to this one? Because this one now, yeah. this one particularly, yeah. sounds like something.
Yeah, I just feel like
was actually taking place here.
Yeah, I just feel like this song is kind of a referencing, like it's almost like they're giving you like the update in regards to the news, like the current affairs of what's going on. Like, they gonna let you know how it feels, and they telling you what's going on, you know.
Mm.
So I think that's like the most important part as far as what they're doing. Like, this song just bleeds subject matter in regards
yeah.
to like,
oh,
what's
absolutely.
Going on.
I agree,
you know what
with
I'm saying?
That.
Like, for real.
1,000%.
And yeah, and they were saying, like, you know, when he say references to like war is just a shot away, you know, it's just that easy. It's gonna be it's that quick for war to start.
Yeah.
And you know, you can turn the cheek and go the other way, and you can spread love, or you can, you know, kiss sister girl, you know, because that's just one kiss away.
Yeah.
So it's like, Do you want war or do you want peace? Because each one is either a shot away or it's a kiss away. You know? And I feel like that sums it up most importantly.
That's exactly, in essence, that's exactly like out of what I took from that as well.
Kind of
like,
felt a like, little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. And I mean, nonetheless, I can always appreciate music that's put out where, you know, it does create that conversation. Y'all, music creates conversation. That for
absolutely.
Sure.
Absolutely.
But
say it again.
I mean, it's just nice to kind of put it out there for people to discuss, yeah. to really talk about, to be like, yeah, I remember when that happened. I remember when I was lit. You know what I'm saying? Like, tell the story.
And that's why. sometimes I say like. Certain songs, certain groups, you know, their music is like you can put it in a time capsule. And when you open it up and you play it, it's like, oh, that's what was going on.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah. 1965. Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
I understand.
Yeah.
So, yeah, absolutely.
Whew. Okay.
Great selection, babe.
I was feeling that. Yeah. I like that a lot.
Yeah. Great selection.
I like that a lot. Thank you, babe.
Absolutely. Great selection. This was good. I like it.
If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and
not
BJ.
One.
And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all. We're gonna see y'all in the next video. Yeah.
Absolutely. Peace and blessings to everyone out there, man.
Ooh,
appreciate
that was
it.
A smooth song. Okay.
Heavy.
Bye.
Heavy on the levee.
Yeah. Lost in your body, boy. I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted you're insane.